Okay, I think I got away. Is he still? Oh no, he's still following me. Fuck. Fuck. I'm in like a weird mountain area too, so I can't just like run anywhere. Oh my god, this fucking drops off to nothing. It's like a. It's probably like a 50 block drop. Holy shit, this is fucking cool.
Yeah.
Alright, hopefully I don't die for the time being. Because I have to get this to eat. And, well, looks like I'm eating raw chicken.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, it's getting me all chicken. Sick.
Yeah.
Holy shit, this place is fucking awesome. There's, like, just a ton of giant mountains and... It was like not even ravines, but just drop-offs to nothing. Oh, this is so cool looking. Too bad I'm kind of stuck over here because there's a fucking skeleton. Hey, Mr. Chicken. Come here.
I see spider. I see a lot of fucking bush. A whole bush forest.
Yeah, I went through one of those as well.
But no fucking sheep.
Of course. God damn it. It's pissing me off.
I see spider joke as well, so...
Hey, I found a pumpkin. I think it's gonna be impossible to get to because it's like on the side of...
Oh, man. I found two horses.
Nice. Too bad we don't have any leads to bring them back.
Yeah, that's a shame.
Oh, I found fucking red mushrooms.
Sweet. Nice. I haven't actually seen red mushrooms in this pack that I used.
We could totally make it into like a weird base thing where we just make a giant red mushroom.
Yeah, why not?
Oh shit.
This shit. I like so many things on me right now, so it's ridiculous.
Don't do it, chicken. You have better things to live for. There's a chicken looking right into the lava like he's contemplating killing himself.
He's like,
don't
fuck
do it.
This life, man. I'm gonna die now.
Don't do it, chicken. Oh shit! Fucking spiders dropping down from mountains.
Yeah, I know. That's ridiculous.
Don't do it, chicken.
Man.
Did you find sheep?
I found 4 sheep in the same spot. I'm gonna kill him. If I kill him. One sheep, 2 sheep, 3 sheep, and 2 spiders. Oh, fucking course.
Of course there's something bad along with it.
Exactly.
Oh shit, skeleton!
Alright, 1 last sheep and then I'm...
Ow, he shoot me through the fucking... Oh shit! Oh fuck off.
Oh, seriously.
Go to the lobby, you piece of shit.
Fuck. Man, I don't know how to get back.
Yeah, neither do I.
I just run straight forward and see where I went and comes. And I'm starting to like starve and shake because I have run this far and I'm running all the way back.
Oh shit! Fuck. No, I hear. Ah, fuck, there he is. Fuck you, Mr. Skeleton. No, come over here, you little bitch. Fucking die! God damn it. I hate fucking skeletons so goddamn much. The only thing I have to eat is raw chicken and zombie meat. I might as well. It doesn't even matter which one I eat, because they're both going to get
exactly.
me sick.
Eat something, at least, so you don't starve to death, you know?
Yeah. I'm just going to eat zombie meat, because I'll save the chicken. Because we can actually do something with that.
Yeah, you can do that.
Oh, it's so gross. It tastes so bad.
I just ate some zombie meat as well. Oh, shit.
Oh, skeleton. Oh, no. Shit. I'm gonna fucking die. That's it. I'm gonna die.
Don't die. Don't
I'm dead. Fuck. Die. Fuck.
Shit. Well, I'm still hanging here. I'm still living.
I
have a zombie right behind me. I did saw that.
I don't even know where the fucking house is compared to the house or whatever. Or from spawn, at least, I mean.
Oh, I know. So.
I think it's this way. God damn it. Why do I always have to fucking die?
I don't know, man.
I had so much good shit on me, too. Now I don't even know how the fuck to get back there because I was, like, 400 blocks away from the house, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking die again. Ow! Fucking creeper, god damn it. And lava, of course.
Scott. I am like 1,000.
Ow! Okay. Shit.
Why did you die, man?
I got shot off a fucking cliff. Wait a minute. I think I'm actually close to where I fucking died the first time.
Really?
Yeah, because this looks very familiar.
Oh, nice.
Alright, I'm gonna venture out again. Hopefully I can find my shit.
I hope I survive to the morning, because I have, like, with 4 heart left, so hopefully I will survive, because, yeah.
Plus you have the wool.
Yeah, I have the wool, and I don't want to die and try to find
more. I think I'm actually right by the house. Hold on, give me a sec. Oh my god, there are so many enemies. What the fuck? These skeletons are fucking no-scope 360 in me.
Shit.
Yeah, I feel like I'm right by the house. Just give me a sec.
Yeah, I feel that I'm so long away from the house.
Okay, maybe not. Never mind. It looked very similar.
Yeah, everything looks similar. Oh shit, don't hurt me, Mr. Skeleton.
Just dig a hole and hide, the sun's coming up.
Yeah, I can see that. Well, I know kind of where I went, because
fucking knees. Ow.
I'm gonna go against the sun, so I meet the sun, kind of.
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way.
I'm gonna eat some raw chicken. I need that shit, man.
Whoa, a little bit of lag there.
It's so strange, because sometimes when you, like, eat raw chicken, you don't get poisoned.
Yes, it's only sometimes.
Yeah, it's like 50-50% or something. I did eat 3 fucking raw chickens and I didn't get poisoned whatsoever.
Nice. Alright, well...
Oh, man. Where did the... Was it like... I don't know. Where was the coordinate for a house?
I don't even know. I didn't fucking write them down.
It was like something 400, I believe.
I think it was... Yeah, it was 400. Was it negative 400 or was it 400?
It was negative 400, I believe.
Oh, so I'm going the opposite way. Fuck. God damn it.
No, it's definitely... What the fuck? No. Not at all.
What?
I had negative 700, man. And I did go the wrong way, it seemed like it.
Alright, I'm gonna...
I hope I can, like, kill the chicken and eat it.
Ow, my fucking kneecaps.
It's always your kneecaps.
Yep.
It's always your kneecaps. Oh no, I did get poisoned. Shit.
Oh, this is taking forever.
Yeah, totally.
This is why we need to fucking get those beds down so we can just spawn at the house.
Yeah. Totally. Or get a mini map and have the coordinates already there.
That would be even better.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go to negative 400 because I feel like it was negative 400.
Now we'll eat this beef, raw beef, and. Yes, I have full. I have full meat. Full. Hunger, exactly. So awesome. Now I can regenerate some health.
Yeah. Well, I'm back to buy a bunch of cows, so that's a good sign.
Yeah.